More news from the state capitol. The Senate passed a bill that would ban state law enforcement agencies from using facial recognition and body cameras. The ban would be for 3 years. Supporters say the technology could subject innocent people to surveillance by police. This bill now heads to the assembly.